Begin by getting comfortable in your body, finding a position that feels good for you right now. Maybe it's sitting on a cushion or in a chair. Maybe it's lying down. Maybe you'd like to move around and wiggle or walk. It's all good. Whatever feels good for you is welcome. Just allow your body to get comfortable. And feel through the entirety of your body, scanning your body, looking for muscular tension, anywhere that you're holding tightness, that your muscles are squeezed. As you find these places, gently invite them to relax, to loosen, let go. Relax your body. Your muscles may or may not be willing to relax. That may or may not be possible. You can simply invite them to do so. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just smiling. Allowing that smile to move your body towards happiness. Any of these qualities that you've established, comfort, relaxation, or smiling, bring any pleasant, positive qualities into your body and notice that and really enjoy it. Savor those pleasant feelings. Begin to involve your mind, specifically by reflecting on anything that you're grateful for, whatever that may be for you. Telling yourself about it in your mind, like so. I'm grateful that I have a place to sleep. I'm grateful that I'm well fed and well hydrated. I'm grateful that I have so many friends. Grateful that I get to do work that I enjoy. Whatever you're grateful for, tell yourself about it. Again, if you notice that this exercise brings up any positive feelings, if you feel grateful in your body, notice that and really enjoy it. Savor those feelings. Continue to cultivate gratitude for another moment. Very good. Now, bring to mind someone who's relatively easy for you to love. Your easy to love person or animal. This could be a real person in your life, friend or family member, small child or pet. It could also be imaginary, just imagining a baby or a puppy or a kitten or someone like that. Whoever it is for you, bring them to mind. And imagine telling them sweet, loving things. Whatever is resonant for you in that relationship. Love you so much. So glad we're friends. You make me smile. I hope you're so happy right now. Again, be sure that you can hear these phrases in your mind. Allow them to infuse your experience with love. Do you hear these phrases in your mind? Allow yourself to feel any love that arises in your body, to really enjoy it. Continue to cultivate love. If you're easy to love person or animal for another moment. whatever extent you've cultivated love. Feel free to keep that around. It's a kind of ambient mist in your experience. Setting that aside for now, begin to visualize a golden light around your body. There's a radiant golden light emanating from every inch of your skin, pouring out of your body, surrounding you. Almost as if there's an orb or bubble of golden light right around your body, hugging the shape of it, perfectly U-shaped. See that in your mind's eye. Do you feel your body radiating this imaginal golden light? Having connected to this golden light, imagine that it's beginning to transform, to transmute into an emanation of a rainbow from your body. As I name the colors of the rainbow, see them emanating out from your body, radiating outwards, vibrating on the frequency of love that comes from your heart. Red, orange, yellow, green, light blue, dark blue, purple. As you hear these colors, flash them in your mind's eye, seeing them radiating outwards from your body. Red. Orange, yellow, green, light blue, dark blue, purple. This rainbow is centered in the love in your heart. and radiates outwards from your body. Red, orange, yellow, green, light blue, dark blue, purple. Use your imagination. Draw on your creativity to let this love, this rainbow love, pour out of your body in a way that inspires you, that excites you, that's consonant with this love. You can imagine whatever you like, so long as it's loving. Anything at all. Cultivate this rainbow love. Very good. Now, take a moment to reflect on this practice period, recalling what it was like for you. See if there's any lessons you might discern that could be useful to you in future practice periods. Taking a moment to integrate and consolidate for practice. As you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.